NFT.Storage is a free, easy, and secure way for developers to integrate decentralized storage into their NFT minting. NFTs consist of two parts: a contract that lives on the blockchain, and the files associated with it, like the image or video your NFT represents, stored off-chain and linked to the NFT. But links can be fragile. To make truly lasting NFTs, NFT.Storage uses IPFS for resilient links and Filecoin for decentralized long-term storage. IPFS creates links with unique fingerprints called content identifiers, or CIDs. With these fingerprints, NFTs can be linked to the asset itself, regardless if that asset is stored on a cloud server, a local computer, or decentralized storage networks. This ensures that its IPFS reference still works even if any individual storage layer fails. Filecoin provides verifiable, redundant storage of your data. The network ensures your data is kept around by constantly requiring providers to prove that your data is secure, giving them block rewards for doing so. If they can't, they pay a penalty. Content uploaded through NFT.Storage is stored resiliently in Filecoin across a network of storage providers and made available over IPFS, meaning you can access it from a local computer, public IPFS gateways, or even a web browser like Brave. If you're minting NFTs, NFT.Storage is the easiest way to make sure your NFTs are stored resiliently and securely. Try it today at NFT.Storage.